Welcome to Best School Tips. Here I will show you how to reduce data usage on Google Pixel 4a. Swipe down notification panel from top. Tap on setting gear icon. Tap on a network and internet. Tap on a mobile network. Now tap on data warning and limit. Here you can enable or disable set data limit. Enable set data limit. Tap on OK to set a data limit usage. Now tap data limit. Enter the limit you want to set in your device, GB in MB. Tap on set. Now when reach the data limit 7 GB, it will automatically stop cellular data or mobile data in your device. You can also set a data warning using this setting. Also set mobile data usage cycle. You can also disable app background data to go to mobile network app data usage. Here you can see app using data in your device. Select the app usage more data. Toggle off background data to stop app background data in your device. It's quite easy. You can also turn off auto synchronize in your device. To go to settings, scroll down up to account. At the end of the page you can see automatically synchronize app data. By default enable, disable it. Tap on OK to disable auto synchronize data to reduce data or manage data usage in your Pixel devices. That's it. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips.